Hello everyone, namaskar mere pyare bhai aur behno, welcome to Game Lab, where we are going to foray into different games and sometimes going to unbox our gaming components as we upgrade them. But before we jump into gaming, we are going to introduce you to our gaming rig. So welcome to a mini series of unboxing of our gaming components, so let's get started. Today, as you can see, we have the Zotac Gaming GeForce RTX 2060 Twin Fan Edition. I got this for around 37,000, which going by the market price nowadays, with the semiconductor shortage, every PC component price has risen drastically. It is still on the cheaper side. I mean, getting a graphic card at this price is hard. Even GTX 1660 cards are being sold within this price bracket on the online retail store. So in this video, I will unbox it, install it in my PC, and even show you its performance. So let's begin. The RTX 2060 comes with 6GB GDDR6 memory. It features Zotac's Firestorm 2.0 cooling solution and supports the latest Firestorm GPU tweak software. It supports ray tracing, DirectX 12 and NVIDIA Ansel. As you can see, there is another box along with the envelope with the Zotac logo on them. We get some paperwork consisting quick installation guide and warranty card. Let's quickly keep them aside and take out the graphic card. The GPU is packed nicely in an anti-static bag. Let's get the GPU out of the bag. As you can see, it is very compact in its size, so it can be used in any type of build without having to worry about space. It comes with 90mm twin fan with 9 blade design. Talking about the connectivity ports, it got DisplayPort 1.4, HDMI 2.0 and 2 display ports. It has 3 copper heat pipes and a wide array aluminium heatsink to keep the GPU cool. It uses single 8-pin power connector. So that's the complete overview of the card. So now let's begin with the benchmark. I'm going to use Far Cry 5 for benchmarking using the high and the ultra setting. Now using the ultra setting, I am able to hit a good 109 max FPS with an average of 90 minimum FPS. There is no lag or stutter. I am only using about 4GB of my graphics RAM, which leaves a lot of headroom even in ultra. Now let's try high setting. The high setting is even better, hitting a max of 112 FPS and a minimum of 96 FPS. We can see a fair amount of difference, so it is safe to say that 1080p and even 1440p gaming will be a breeze. Now, if you want more performance from your GPU, you can install the Zotac Firestorm application from the official website. Go to Zotac.com, click Download Center, choose Graphic Card, choose your GPU series and operating system, and click View Result. Download the application. Now, once you open the application, you can save three presets. I recommend saving the default preset and then clicking OC Scanner. This takes about 5 to 10 minutes. You can see mine can be clocked to 90 MHz base clock and 1770 MHz boost clock. Click apply and save the preset for quick change when needed. I hope you guys like this video